teams left in the cup, and we're left wondering who's going to be lifting it. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray, and joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary box. And we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Got goosebumps just thinking about kickoff time. You've got to control your nerves. Playing in a game like this, it's all about the nerves. Nerves can be your friend, or they can also destroy you. Keep them under control.
Far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Adams. Crossing opportunity. Hunter. Ian Henderson. Dangerous looking through ball. So a throw in here. Will he play it in? And nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Struggling to keep the ball. A nice looking ball. Well, planted away. It might be on for them. The players waiting in the centre. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Adams. Whelan, and there to intervene. Ian Henderson, still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Must take the lead here, still can be dangerous. Strong but fair tackle. It is to be a throw-in. A completely wasted throw-in. A bit of running room now on the wing. And a classic example.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Nicely cut out. This looks promising. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
From the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. We just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Looking attack. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Throw-ins given. A well-struck pass. It didn't pick out a teammate. A bit short with the clearance. Simple save, really. And they've given him too much space. It is the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jason Lowe with it. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Could play it in. High quality defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And he's breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Play in this match. Good defending to prevent the chance. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. Well, it all counts for naught. Excellent challenge. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the throw in forthcoming. A completely wasted throw-in. Fed over towards the back post. Right into the centre. Well, nothing comes of it. Just couldn't keep the ball. Personnel change then. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And that's an important intervention. Creative look about this. Push ahead in the closing stages. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw it here.
Coming off the pitch.
And time four, for the change
Jason
now.
Lowe. Coming onto the pitch, number 25, Paul Coutts.
Totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Offside by a fraction. Whelan, can they grab the lead late on. And offside, well, close one. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to...